This family plants really beautiful rose flower. The owner is this young man. He loves flowers so much and decided to run this business. Sometimes his brother also helps. They both are passionate about flowers. They also plant white rose. This is very precious kind of flower. Now it is one of the best selling product in the market because it's hard to plant and looks so pure, so beautiful. They also plant a lot of flower around their house. You can see rose planted on the wall, in the garden, and any possible places in their house. They usually harvest flower in the morning. Mostly people will come and buy the flower from their home. They ordered first and then they come and get it. Sometimes when there is no order, they will harvest and sell it at the local market. They now start to expand their business by planting other kinds of flower. At the beginning, the income is not much. Now it's getting better when more and more people know their business. And when their finance is more stable, they will hire more people and buy more land for planting flower. They love flower and they will do it wholeheartedly.